The Naxalites dodged a JCB vehicle in Chhattisgarh's Bijapur on Saturday. The JCB was set on fire in a deserted place. Meanwhile, three Naxalites surrendered in front of the CRPF in Jagdalpur. Recently, the provision of surrender and the rehabilitation policy of the state government has encouraged a lot of Naxals to surrender and live a life in normalcy.